Hi, I'm Major Lee Mei from the RSAF. I'm a fighter pilot that flies the F-16D Plus at 145 Squadron. As a fighter pilot, I have to perform standby duties. That means that if I'm activated, I have to scramble to the skies within minutes. One of the physical qualities that we have to possess is the ability to withstand high G forces. The F-16, for example, can go up to 9G, so I have to be able to withstand 9 times the force of gravity. A stereotype of being a fighter pilot is that I'm an adrenaline junkie, but that can't be further from the truth. As a pilot, we have to be very disciplined. We have to constantly assess the situation in flight. We make calculated decisions and risks to make sure that we have a successful mission. What I love most about my job is the sense of camaraderie between my squadron mates. We work hard and play hard together. And also when we go out for a mission, when we can achieve the mission objectives successfully, that gives me a great sense of satisfaction. I think women from my generation, we dare to be different, we like challenges, and that's why I chose a career as a fighter pilot in the RSAF.